Hey, what's up, Moose?
What? Sensei? How did you get through security?
I went to school here. You think I don't know all the secret ways in and out? Hey, got some good news. Found us a pretty sweet spot for our new dojo.
Yeah?
How's the recruiting coming?
Not bad.
It's just everything's changed, Sensei. Cobra Kai, they all drank the Kool-Aid.
Kool-Aid? What's wrong with Kool-Aid?
It's just... Sensei Kreese is turning them into an army of assholes. There's no convincing them to leave.
Wait here.
Okay, listen up! I screwed up. And I'm sorry. I made it about me. And that's not what a sensei does. I took the easy way out. I gave up. What happened here at this school? It rocked me to my core. Couldn't look myself in the eye, let alone face all of you.
Yeah. I guess it makes it easier to tell yourself that. But the truth is, you bailed on us long before that fight happened. You got soft, and we paid the price.
You listen up. When you came into my dojo, you were softer than a baby's ass. I made you what you are, not Kreese. He doesn't give a shit about you, about any of you. So if you want to keep whining about the past like a bunch of pussies, fine, we can play that game. You want to stick with Kreese? Go ahead. Don't say I didn't warn you when your life ends up in the shitter. Or you could sack up and join my dojo. Haven, Hurst, and Magnolia, tomorrow at 4. If you want to save yourselves and train the right way, you better be there. And don't be late! Sorry, kid, old habit.